Honoring a lifelong educator, the late Las Cruces Public School superintendent will be laid to rest next week. From the New Mexico World Newsroom. After her untimely death last month, Karen Trujillo's funeral is now set for Saturday, March 13th. It's a private service for her family, but the public can still stream it at LCPS.tv. There will also be viewings for those who worked with her at NMSU and Las Cruces Public Schools. Exact times are available on our website, kvia.com.